डियर स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन 10th फेडरल बायोलॉजी क्लास चैप्टर नंबर 10 गैसेस एक्सचेंज, टॉपिक इज़ रेस्पिरेटरी डिसऑर्डर्स। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, एट द एंड ऑफ लेसन स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू डिस्क्राइब डिफरेंट रेस्पिरेटरी डिसऑर्डर्स, सिम्टम्स एंड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ रेस्पिरेटरी डिसऑर्डर्स। The first respiratory disorder is bronchitis. It is the inflammation of bronchi or bronchioles. In bronchitis, excessive amount of mucus secrete into tubes and the tubes of bronchi or bronchioles swell and become narrow. Due to swelling, tubes become narrow. You can see in diagram, it is a normal tube. And it is swell and become narrow. Due to swelling, it is narrow. Causes: bronchitis is caused by bacteria, virus, and chemicals. Example: tobacco smoke. Types of bronchitis: there are two types of bronchitis, acute bronchitis and chronic bronchitis. In acute bronchitis, patient get recover in 2 weeks and no permanent damage. And in chronic bronchitis, patient feel chronic inflammation. It lasts from 3 months to 2 years. Symptoms of bronchitis: cough, mild wheezing, fever, chill, and shortness of breath. The next respiratory disorder is emphysema. It is the destruction or breakdown of the wall of alveoli. Small alveoli become larger sac. The large sac have less surface area for gases exchange due to the breakdown of lung tissues. Lung do not come back to their original position or shape after exhalation. You can see in the diagram, it is normal alveoli and it is emphysema. In normal, their wall will be like this, and in emphysema their wall are breakdown and it become a large sac with it has a less surface area, while they have larger surface area. The air cannot be pushed out and the air trapped in the lungs. Symptoms: the symptoms of emphysema are shortness of breath, fatigue, means tired, recurrent respiratory infection. It means the respiratory infection will be again and again, and weight loss. The next disease is pneumonia. Pneumonia is the lung infection. If both lungs are affected, it is called double pneumonia. Causes: the causes of pneumonia is a bacterium, Streptococcus pneumonia, some viral and fungal infection may also lead to pneumonia. When causative organism may be virus or bacteria or fungi enter the alveoli, settle in lungs and increase in number. They break down the lung tissues and the area filled with fluid and pus. You can see it is filled with fluid. Symptoms: cold, cough, high fever, shivering, cough with sputum, shortness of breath. The skin color may be dusty or purplish due to poor oxygenation of blood. Treatment. Vaccines are available to prevent pneumonia caused by Streptococcus pneumonia. Antibiotics are used in the treatment of pneumonia. Next disease is asthma. Asthma is the form of allergy in which inflammation of the bronchi, more mucus produced and airways become narrow. In asthma, bronchi and bronchioles become sensitive to allergy-causing factors, example, dust, smoke, perfumes, and pollens, etc. When any allergen exposes the airways, constrict, means become narrow, and in this condition, patient feels difficulty in breathing. Symptoms. Symptoms vary from person to person. Major symptoms are shortness of breath, especially do hard work or in stress condition or at night. Whistle sound produced when breathe out, cough and chest tightness. Treatment. The chemicals which dilate the bronchi and bronchioles are used in the form of inhaler or nebulizer. Lung cancer. Cancer is uncontrolled cell division. When the lung cells do uncontrolled cell division, it is called lung cancer and form tumor. Symptoms are shortness of breath, coughing, and weight loss. Cough, a new cough that does not go away. Causes. The main cause of lung cancer is carcinogen, which is present in cigarette smoke, viral infection. Radioactive rays also can cause lung cancer. Smoking is the main cause of lung cancer. Cigarette smoke contains 50 known carcinogen. Passive smoking. The inhalation of smoke from another smoking, it is also a cause of lung cancer. The smoke from burning end of a cigarette is more dangerous than the filter end. Read bad effects of smoking from book page number 14 and 15. There is a home assignment, state the sign and symptoms, causes and treatment of bronchitis, emphysema and pneumonia. Define passive smoking. Write the bad effects of smoking.